Hello, my name is Victor Christensen and I'm the director of SecPoint.com. Today I want to show you how to log into a Penetrator appliance and force to the latest firmware. First, I log in here with the admin. And here at the welcome screen, we can see I have some scans that are completed and some scans that are already scanning now. Now I go to the advanced menu. And we can see all the top buttons here have now changed. And I simply go to the update and I go down to update server. And here I can see the update server set to update.secpoint.com. So this is good. Then I go again to update and force firmware update. And then I simply click on the start firmware update. And as we can see here, it needs to download over 900 megabytes and then extract it and install it. So the process can take anywhere from 1 hour to 2 hours or 1.5 hour, depending on the connection speed you have to the internet. So I simply click on start firmware update. And then I click on yes. We can see here in the right side menu what version are running now when the last firmware update was done. And now while the update is running, you should just leave the interface and the unit running. Don't reboot or shut down or anything while it is installing. Also, if you have some scans that are running, it will keep running. So you will not have any problems with the scans you have been running so far. We can now see the progress bar is at 27% and now 39%. So it is just about to have some patience and wait until it finishes. Now it is up to 77% and still a little while left. Okay, now we can see the firmware update has finished and it says firmware version 7.4.2. And here in the firmware update, it says the 1st of February 2010. So also now the good part is I don't even have to reboot the system. It is already ready to run and all the scans that has been running during the upgrade are still running. So thank you for watching this video presentation. And you can get a free vulnerability scan by visiting www.secpoint.com. Thank you.